These photos are not at all what they first appear to be, part one. At first glance, this seems to be a picture of a cop who's relaxing, but it was actually taken on July 22nd, 2011. And this man is Anders Brahim Breivik. And he had just killed 77 people and injured 250 in Norway.